that really just happen? Have I actually understood? And this weird quirk I tried to suppress or hide, is a talent that could help me be myself if I make good. So I make good. Once I'm with a wizard, once I prove my worth. 'Cause once I'm with a wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, you say to me, I see who you truly are. The wizard and I. When I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed. And by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. When we were 10, the wizard and I. And one day you'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? Folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris. Would it be all right by me if I degreenify you? Though of course that's not important to me. Okay, sure, why not? I'll reply. Oh, what a pair we'll be. I just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true visions hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout us that's all to do with.